Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. Over here. You were the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Wanna get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Here. Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. We're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group. Worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long effort. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros. A huge monster with a mountain of... The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes it...
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth's banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill. All right, dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The great sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it.
You can use the...
Bye.
charge blade has two forms, sword and axe. Store up energy in a file, then release it through the axe. Want to get going? Handlers sort through the Research Commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests. Over here! Thank you. Hey!
Right on time! The new world awaits. This is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you... Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh yeah. Hey, partner. Nothing can stop us.
Want to get going? Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Hey! You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Whoops. Use whatever you can. You've charged up too much blade energy. You need to charge so your attacks don't get deflected. Keep it together, okay? Head home and report back to the old man. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
And listen up. Now that's hunting. What this world needs is harmony.
Right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Yes? I'll be here. Thank you.
greetings.
There you are, Fiverr.
Partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Thank you. Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Castodon. Let's see you take him out on your own.
Huh.
Be careful. Not bad. All right, let's look for another group. Be careful. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
Thank you.
Over here! Over here! Over here!
Huh.
Be careful! Work. That just about wraps up our work here.
Wait.
Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here! Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up here. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Dodge their attacks. Don't forget you can guard, too. monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Now's your chance. The monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them.
Dodge their attacks. Don't forget, you can guard too.
Yes. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Let's head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out.
Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Huh? Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.